Skytech is a software development company. We work primarily in the space industry. Our technology, which is known as International Procedural Viewer, is a core part of what astronauts use on a daily basis. It manages and controls all the procedures and processes that an astronaut would do on board the International Space Station. With us, it was a lot of support from the European Union. That's what got us kind of started. In my experience, as the CEO of Skytech and a female in the industry, I don't think the fact that I'm a woman has been an issue. When you ask children to name role models in technology, and most children can't actually name a female scientist or a female technologist, there needs to be an education. Entrepreneurship, it's a journey you don't take on your own. It does involve sacrifice from family and friends and people helping you out. I am the mother of four children, and I became a mother very soon after setting up Skytech, and I also think it's very important for the girls to see me working, and it was really fantastic for them to see their mother get an award for innovation. The children don't see science or technology as something that their dad and his friends will do. They think it's very much something that is for everybody.